Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding a brave new self-help world written by Happimon Jacob. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2 plus. This is important for political science optional students. Now this editorial has dealt with how US is changing its economic policies and US is changing its diplomatic policies, and how these changes in the policies is going to affect the entire world. Now how US is changing its economic policy is highlighted by the word protectionism. Now this is a word that we had rarely heard of, because we were so much obsessed with the word called globalization. Now this word is counter to this word of globalization. So this is what highlights current state of American economy. Now we have another word with respect to the global diplomacy, with respect to USA's diplomacy, how it is going to act. So in the economic domain, it is going to act in a way called as protectionism, and in the diplomatic, it is going to act in a way generally characterized by the word isolationist. Now both these words, they highlight not only the changes in the USA's policy, but these words also highlights how the world is going to face very large uncertainties. First of all, I will be dealing with the uncertainties in the diplomatic space. Now, because America will be turning isolationist, it will no longer be fighting up the war of democracy. It will no longer be fighting the war for the development that it had been fighting. Though all these fights were fought for its self-benefit, all these fights were not altruistic fights. All these fights were not the fights done for the benefit of the humanity, but there was some sort of element of self-centricism that was attached to all the actions and the decisions that USA had taken in the domain of diplomacy. But because USA was fighting this war for democracy and development, it was acting like a big and a strong moral police. Now, its role as a moral police will no longer be there. Now, this is a very big thing, moral police, diplomatic moral police. Now, because it will no longer act as a moral diplomatic police, it will result into uncertainties. The foremost uncertainty is about European Union. According to Trump, America has been paying for the protection and the security of the European Union countries. And because it will be turning isolationist, European Union will begin to feel the pain of the weakened NATO forces. Now, because the NATO forces will be weakening, that will result in the expansionism of Russian influence. We have already seen Russian influence 2 years ago with respect to Ukraine in the case of Crimea. Now, Russia had occupied Crimea. Now, this is only one thing about uncertainty. Then we have got another thing about uncertainty. How uncertainty will be taking place with respect to Indian Ocean, and with respect to South China Sea, and with respect to East China Sea. Now, because United States of America will be adopting this isolationist stance, it will have an effect whereby the expansion of the diplomatic prowess, whereby the expansion of the hegemonic prowess of China will increase. Now China will begin to assert itself more in the Indian Ocean. It will begin to assert more self with respect to South China Sea. Presently, what we were having, it was a global diplomatic setup which was more stable. We were having global diplomatic setup which were not resulting into attrition, which were not resulting into big fights, and there was no deficit of the global leader. But a backstep by America, a backstep by United States of America and its isolationist policy will create a vacuum. And when the other powers like Russia and China will try to fill that vacuum, it will lead to a kind of a tumultuous action. And this tumultuous action will result in fights. It will result in wars. It will result in uncertainties. Now the third uncertainty that will unfold will be with respect to Iran and North Korea. North Korea might adopt more ascendantic stance, because United States of America will now try to curtail its agenda. So whether it is right on the part of United States of America to suddenly adopt this isolationist stance, the answer is big no, because the entire global diplomatic equations will undergo a change. The entire will undergo a resetting, and this resetting will trouble the entire world. Then we have another thing about protectionism. Now, because United States of America has decided to come out of this Trans-Pacific Partnership TPP, its exit from the TPP will result in strengthening China. It will result in the expansionism of China. Now, how it will lead to the expansionism of China? Because TPP countries have already given an invitation to China that China can come and party and fill the void because of the exit of United States of America. So the exit of the USA will be entry of the China. Loss of the USA will be the gain for the China. Now, both these things, from the India's perspective, protectionism and isolationism of United States of America is going to hit India, because India is sitting in the vicinity of China. And both these things will result in the expansionism of the power of China, not only diplomatically but also economically. Because there will be an expansion, India will feel the heat of it. India will feel pained by this, because this will have repercussions with India and Pakistan's diplomacy. This will have repercussions with India and China. India will have to assert itself more in order to protect its sovereignty. India will have to assert itself more in order to protect its economic interests. India will have to assert more in order to protect seas, lanes of communications in Indian Ocean and in South China Sea. India will have to assert itself more in order to resolve the land boundary dispute with China and the Kashmir issue with Pakistan. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. In order to avail the information of the classes, please visit BrainyIAS.com. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.